people are free. How can a fee enslave us? See how we can be free from the chains he gave us. We're suffering now, such lives of sorrow. Don't give us tomorrow, just give us today.
Free people are free. How can a fee enslave us? See how we can be free from the chains he gave us. We're suffering now, such lives of sorrow. Don't give us tomorrow, just give us today.
From every hill, every steeple, ring out the anthem of the people.
Brutality is exactly what these people need. Officer Lockstock!
Daddy, wait! He only wants the people to be happy.
Happy, you say? Happy? So you want happy, Mr. Strong? Did you say happy, Mr. Strong? If they be today, I'm sure they'll be as happy as a pup. With no rules and no more fees to pay, things would be looking up. But too bad the water that we share could fit inside a cup. What of tomorrow, Mr. Strong?
But what of today?
But what of tomorrow, Mr. Strong? Think of tomorrow, Mr. Strong. Our resources are as fragile as a newborn baby's skull. With your actions, you would gut the child and leave a lifeless hull. Could it be you're so short-sighted, so insensitive, so dull? Think of tomorrow, Mr. Strong.
But what of today?
You are wrong, Mr. Strong. You and your socialistic wrong. It's you and me now, Mr. Strong. Which one of us will bleak? I say it's you, Mr. Strong. For on the subject of tomorrow, you are wrong.
Oh, Bobby, why didn't you tell me you were going to start a revolution?
Maybe for the same reason you didn't tell me you were a Cladwell. So you can join us, or you can stand aside.
Bobby, think you're standing on the brink. You'll be arrested soon, perhaps as soon as noon. And I could never bear to see you taken where the guilty peers meet.
Said to follow your heart, here's where my heart leads. Now I'll do my part to banish all needs. You made me to see fantastically clear. When people be free, we've nothing to
give
fear.
Give up now, we'll find a way
what
somehow
world
to love
like
the people. Without
let
a hefty fee, you
smile,
must resist being an anarchist. My father's men will see.
Today, Mr. Strong, your rabble is no match for my men.
You can punish our bodies, Mr. Cladwell, but you can never punish our spirit.
Punish our bodies?
I never bring any punishment to my body.
Oh, punishment is all you'll ever know.
Doesn't it? I suppose we should leave.
Oh, Bobby, they'll never let you leave now.
Not without you, they won't. Which is why you're coming with us.
But how can I come with you and not fight against my father unless... unless... oh, dear God! Bobby, no!
From every...
Yeah.
Boss, what do we do? Seize them.
No!
Don't let them get away!
Help me!
Help her!
Now run, everybody! Run for your lives!
That's it for Act One. As you can see, the rebel poor are making their getaway with hope as their hostage. The rest of us have been thrown into confusion because, well, because we're all moving so damn slowly. So we don't get to catch them. Not yet. Enjoy intermission and see you